I will now show how to draw a nitrogen atom, also known as N. The atomic number is 7, which I will put in the nucleus as 7 protons. The average atomic mass is 14.007, that I will subtract by 7 protons, which is 7 neutrons. I will then put 2 electrons, following by 5 electrons, which is the same amount as the 7 neutrons.